Let's see.
Let's take a look here.
Oh, I guess we're right into it. DMT versus Vincessant. DMT is a... Oh, go ahead. Yeah.
I was going to say, yeah, Vincessant, 8th in Washington. So definitely a notable player in that regard. And then you were going to say DMT.
Yeah, so DMT is a new-ish box player from Texas, actually. Got their start, I believe, in the online era. And hasn't been, like, making huge waves, but is good enough to where they're a notable name on most, like, Texas netplay locals.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So they're on their way to shaking things up, but not quite there yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Vincessant, like you said, well established, good player.
Yeah.
We need to update those scores though, because this is, I believe, game one.
yeah.
Although I'm a little surprised we started Yoshi, so we might be out of order. Who knows? But
yeah, I gotta say, seeing some sort of strange starting picks in this tournament so far. At least in my opinion.
All right, DMT getting a little too predictable coming off ledge, it feels like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good stuff here. Nice. Wow. That actually just managed to work out.
Yeah, that dash attack up there coming through.
Okay. And, yep, crouch cancel there, but not quite enough. Wow.
Ooh. DMT looking good.
Yeah, he's consistent. I mean, that's a big thing. It's just a matter of, like, being able to apply that consistency, which is always the tough part. And also, we have maybe one peach, that's one or two peaches that are active in Texas.
Right, I've
there's
Bunk
in
blues,
Dallas
blues,
and
right?
Blues Clues.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So it's been a good long while since we've had a consistent peach out at the DFW locals. Oh man.
What is he doing? Just
he's just getting a little antsy,
yeah,
I think.
The price.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah, Hail Mary up smashes are, you know,
I don't like what
Fat
I'm seeing
Goku
right
will tell
now.
You they work, but it's not anything you want to make a part of your game plan until you've got a good game plan. And I think that's kind of what we're seeing a little difficulty
Plus,
from
if,
on the
if
DMT
your
side
opponent
of
knows that you're, yeah, if your opponent knows that you're going for them, like, they're pretty easy to deal with.
Yeah, so this has to be out of order, right? Because I don't think it's... Unless this is the third eye opened counter pick, you know.
Oh yeah.
I don't think it is. But yeah, we're just gonna launch into the chain grab here.
Yeah. Would be a very strange Fox counter pick. Normally you would expect a stadium or something. Oh, dropping.
Okay. Yeah, FC. You need to buffer roll out of that, I think. Otherwise it's a really, really hard one to get away from.
I see.
Yeah, whipping the gun out.
I mean, there are some decent things about the stage. Fox is loving the space that he has here.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I think Stadium just offers a better version of that.
Absolutely. Yeah, and having, like, a side plat to get away to, always nice. Helps break up the chain grab. Good float height here from Vincessant. Just, you know... Oh god.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh,
that worked out.
Nice. Yeah. Good stuff.
You know,
there.
Sometimes you just gotta take that slap to the bank. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Okay, chain grab starting back up. Goes to about like 110 ish, and then you're gonna weak dash attack or something to Nair. Or just straight into Nair.
Okay. Standard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why Peach likes the stage. Oh, the back
DMT's throw. DMT's trying to make the most out of what punishes he can get. And, like, he's still getting, like, a good you know, 40-50%, but that's not peach chain grab levels of ease, honestly.
Yeah. So,
yeah. Okay. Tacking it on though. Probably trying to go for a shine turnaround wave land to or wave dash to ledge.
Honestly, this game's not looking too bad right now. As long as... Alright, up smash working out that time. Just letting it rip.
Alright.
Right, using that space, shooting some lasers. But it's going to go back in the chain grab cycle. Vincessant overcommitting a little bit with that dash attack.
Yeah, I like that DMT is just really, really just taking this to the back foot and just trying to out dash dance, outmaneuver, and out laser. But all it takes is one. Oh, man, this is one of the easier chain grabs in the game.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, oh, nice. Doesn't get that STI either on the down airs, and that's going to go ahead and be game two.
Yep. There we go. That's the gun.
Yeah, something a bit more sensible here. As we go, come on over to PS2. Okay.
Or just stadium.
Oh yeah. Sorry, I'm a PM player.
No worries.
Yeah. Now that it's frozen, man. It's basically.
It's yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to PM.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, just barely missing that second there.
Man, he could have just re-grabbed ledge, but that is going to be good anyway. That's going to work out.
Up smash and down smash clanking. DMT says, I am ready. I'm doing it again. Okay. Nice angled ledge and the wave shine.
Okay.
Incessant. Damn. Seemed like he smashed DI'd through, but DMT was able to react and continue the pressure sequence.
If there's one thing that, like, Uncle Punched Out Box Foxes are good at, I feel like it's Wavelands. This is brutal.
For sure. Yeah.
DMT's looking looking alive right now.
Yeah.
Yo.
Wow. Not missing anything. Well, barely missing anything. And he's making great use of the stage, too. Jumping on that platform whenever Incessant gets in a threatening spot.
Yeah. Really abusing Fox Full Hop too.
Three pommels. You can definitely mash out of that.
Oh, absolutely. I feel like not enough people optimally mash though. I think it's a super.
I mean, you can mash out of two at that percent for sure. But
wow. All
right, can he get the landing here? He does.
Ooh. Oh, was that a pivot up smash?
Looked like it, yeah.
Jeez.
Oh,
okay.
Big down smash.
Okay, so this had to have been either game two, I think, probably.
Yeah. Probably swapped the last two games.
Yeah.
That would make sense. Oh, no jump.
Okay.
Incessant might have a bit of trouble getting down, but he just floats right down.
No, he's fine. Sakurai saves the day.
This is going to be really tough for Incessant at this point.
I think down throw there might have been a better choice, but even though you can slide that off.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so hard to get your dash going up on a side flat sometimes.
Mm-hmm. All right. The lasers at 120. Let them know.
Just really milk that advantage at that point,
yeah. I will get
almost
you.
Not. Oh.
DMT.
These Randy S smashes are working out.
Mm-hmm. All right. So if we swap the last two games, then this is DMT's second counter pick here, which makes sense. Got the top.
Or maybe
line.
The Yoshi's game was. Honestly, it's.
Oh
hard
yeah,
to
that's exactly.
Yeah.
Maybe this is game one.
Yeah, this might have been game one. So.
We'll figure
it's
it out.
It's just so hard to tell. Okay.
Ooh, here we go.
Nice!
All the way across that stage.
So consistent. Okay.
Oh, there that ledge dash up smash. Shout out to Galint.
Shout out to Galint. There you go. Yeah, Vincessant, he's still looking pretty solid, but just the level of sharpness that DMT has been bringing onto this punish now, it's been really, really good. But it's just a few mistakes in neutral, man. I feel like if he ratchets up his neutral and really fixes it up, he'll be a very, very scary player in the future.
Mm-hmm. Hey, no, it doesn't get the landing. Oh, I don't know about that side B. This is it. Reactable.
Oh, no. That's big. That's so big.
Yeah.
Alright.
One regrab.
Oh, it just comes for the mix up.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, besides that, he would have had to opt for platform tech chase on that next up throw if he went for it.
Yeah, I love when Peaches go for that forward
another
throw. Yeah, this is.
Yeah.
Oh, the magic pixel! Magic pixel time! Let's go. Love
that was,
to see that.
Wait, what's that?
If you're under battlefield like that, you can like just barely get your ledge grab going.
I see.
Yeah, I really dig how Vincessant is mixing up the throws that they're using. Like using forward throw to like cut off before reaching the platform and then down throw to keep them on as well. Normally like you'd think up throw, well, I'm gonna DI to the right and I'm gonna get the top platform and they have to chase me, but no, they just get that strong opener. Oh.
And forward
this
throw
is the
also
inverse
is
unreactable.
Yeah. Oh, makes it through and Vincessant SDing.
Yo, could we see a game 5?
Maybe not though. Oh, again, he barely makes it to ledge.
I can't believe he grabbed that ledge.
Yeah, if he like dropped shined immediately, it could have been a
stock,
honestly.
Honestly, yeah.
But
really, really good stuff there from Vincessant. DMT showing some promise though. I really I'm excited that they're in my region, and we will see more of them. I'm sure they're going to just keep going on that. Let's see here.